Yo, what is up, guys? It is Skarm, and for today's video, I'm going to be completing the whole 9 yards SBC from Hybrid Leagues. The reward for completing this SBC is a 35,000 coin pack, also known as a mega pack. So, as you may be able to tell, this is an updated version of this SBC as of March 28th, 2020. So now to move on to the SBC itself, this is going to cost you guys 9,000 coins. To complete, no loyalty is required for this SBC, and here are the players I did use. And that is the SPC completed. I'm gonna go submit that, see what I get in the pack, and hopefully it is something good. Alright, time to open the mega pack. Will I get anything good from this pack? Probably not. All I could do is really hope. I really do doubt that I will get anything good. Let's find out though. It doesn't seem like it will be a boards player. Not really surprised on that one now. It's going to be 82 rated Schultz. Alright, so this pack is worth about 10,000 coins, meaning I made myself about 1,000 coins worth of profit. Along with that, I did manage to get myself a gold pack. I doubt I'll get anything from it, but I guess on to the gold pack. Alright, now for the gold pack. I really do doubt I will even get a rare player from this, but it's worth a shot and it's worth some coins for sure. It will be a rare player, but it won't be a boards, so a useless pack, but I guess I could still get a couple thousand coins from it. Alright, so this pack is worth about 3,000 coins. Nothing too special from it, of course. That's really about it, guys. I made 13,000 coins back from the packs, meaning I made myself 4,000 coins worth of profit from this SBC, and I'm one step closer to completing the hybrid leagues. But other than that, guys, that is good video. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you next time. Peace out.